chapter is weathering. Weathering is what? Weathering is breaking down of rock into smaller fragments. Okay? So weathering is breaking of rock. And this weathering means this breaking down of rock takes place in three phases. Or you can say it's three types. What are the three types? Physical weathering. First one, and second one, third one. Chemical weathering, and third one is biological weathering. Okay? First one is physical weathering. Physical weathering is also known as mechanical weathering. And chemical weathering, then biological weathering is also known as organic. First, I'll explain the types of physical, chemical, and biological weathering. Okay? So, first you see what are the types of physical weathering. Physical weathering has a block disintegration, then, next one is granular disintegration, third one is exfoliation. Okay? Block disintegration, granular disintegration, and exfoliation. Chemical weathering has four parts: oxidation, hydration, carbonation, and solution. Okay? And organic weathering or biological weathering takes place in three forms, that is plants, animals, and humans. Now we discuss in detail about these. See, two words you would have heard: disintegration the rocks, whenever there is a crack in rock, okay, whenever there is crack in rock, what happens? The water enters through that crack in the rock, and whenever the temperature comes down, the water inside the rock freezes. Okay, and whenever the temperature is high, the water melts. So due to regular freezing and melting of the rock, rock disintegrate, that is called as frost action weathering. Okay, exfoliation is also called as onion peeling. Okay, why it is called as onion peeling? Because in exfoliation of rocks, the rock disintegrate in a form of onion peels. You can see the layer by layer the rocks are coming out, and this is also due to the change in variation of the temperature. Okay, so these we have studied three forms of mechanical weathering. Then we will study about chemical weathering. Chemical weathering is of four types: oxidation, hydration, carbonation, and solution. Oxidation is what? Reaction with oxygen is oxidation. Okay. Hydration is what? Hydration is a reaction with hydrogen. And carbonation, carbon dioxide, and solution is water soluble minerals. The reaction with water soluble minerals. In oxidation, you can say like the oxidation takes place in the form of, you can say, iron. Whenever the oxygen comes in contact with iron, the rust is formed, the brown color rust is formed. Okay, so that is oxidation. Hydration also, when hydrogen comes in contact with water, and carbonation, when carbon dioxide comes in contact with the rain water, the carbonation occurs. And when in solution, you can see in the case of sedimentary rocks, solution is what? Solution is water soluble minerals. You can see pores in sedimentary rocks. So through that pores, the water enters to the rock. As you know, that every rock is made up of some types of minerals. Okay, so the minerals inside the rock reacts with each other. Then the solution is seen. Okay, the next one is biological or organic weathering. Biological or organic weathering, children, it takes place in three forms. That is plants, animals, and human beings. Okay. So plants mein is tarike se hota hai biological weathering. Kaise hota hai? You can see people come and take, have you seen banyan tree? No, it's not banyan tree. Have you seen the roots of that tree? It enters the wall also and it breaks the wall. So disintegration occurs in the rocks. Okay, so that is by the plants. And by the animals, some of the burrowing animals like rabbits, you would have seen earthworms. They dig holes inside the soil, and when they dig holes inside the soil, what happens? The lower layers of the rocks are exposed to the surface. Okay, when these rocks are exposed to the surface, so they are exposed to weathering conditions. Humans, when humans like mining, construction of dams, construction of road, whenever these are constructed by humans, the disintegration of rock is done. Okay, understood these three types of weathering? And depending upon the weather conditions, depending upon the temperature, the types of weathering also differs. Okay, in the polar climate or the polar regions, you can see frost action weathering is more common there. Physical and mechanical weathering is seen in desert regions. Okay, so this you have to identify. Understood?